Unfortunately for Briggs, the captain of the ship was far from sympathetic to his request for refuge.
Tie this runaway to the mainmast, boys, and give him a good flogging. The cat-o'-nine-tail should teach him to disobey his master.
Just then, however, one of the British sailors suddenly interrupted the proceedings.
Wait a minute, Captain.
I recognize that boy. He was one of the raiders of the Gaspee.
What? The Gaspee? Are you sure, Mr. Earl?
Aaron had chosen the wrong ship to take refuge. It was the very same ship where the sailors of the Gaspee had been stationed after the raiders had freed them from Patuxent. This sailor recognized Briggs from the attack on the Gaspee.
I am certain of it. I was on the same longboat as that boy. He untied me so that I could help to row. It is him. I could swear it on me mother's grave.
My lad, you see, this man has declared you were there. And if you do not tell me who was there with you, I will hang you at the yard arm immediately. And if you do, you shall not be hurt. Understand?
Yes. Yes. I understand. I will tell you everything.
Aaron Briggs revealed everything he knew. He named John Brown and Simeon Potter, among others.